Thomas Barry, DPR Self-Perform, Raleigh, North Carolina. Today we're finishing the final three pours, three strip pours of our very narrow aisleway and first time ever requirement of an Fmin 60 slab, which basically requires that we have a flatness that allows for no variance greater than the thickness of a credit card within any 2 points of 5 feet. In order to do that, we actually set the form about 1/8 to 1/16 inch high. And the night before the pour, we had an outside surveyor come in, optically sight in the forms, and allow for fine-tune adjustment down to within that 32nd of an inch requirement. Within five different areas, there'll be what are termed very narrow aisleway for forklift operation, where semi-autonomous forklifts will be steered by following a embedded concrete wire. Either side of the forklift only allows for a few inches of clearance between the rack and the forklift itself. So if there was any variance in the floor whatsoever, you can imagine a mast riding 40 feet in the air, an 1/8 inch variance on the floor, what that would transmit to the forklift mast, such that the mast could potentially come in contact with the pallet racks. What we were able to achieve out here is a variance equivalent to that roughly of the thickness of two sheets of paper, so far exceeding the requirement for the project.